You know, Chebia, it be Ghana way with day top. They say COVID, it will be the best way we they take care of everything. Right now, government come out, president come out, say, people who they come into the country, it be them they bring COVID. I want to ask you, if it be so, the test that they do for the Ghana airport today, it will be correct, and I say, it be what? Because we pay 150. Everybody that come the country is supposed to do a test. So how come the people that they come the country, they bring corona? The test is a scam, and I say it is real. What I say, if make we know, if the test no good, you for stop they do the test for the airport, which means you for stop the 150. But if people they pay 150, we still the people that they bring corona, then for it means the test no good. Charlie, Munja is coming to the airport. One, no, 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 no,